confirmed positive cases of COVID-19 at Bishop Gadsden Episcopal Retirement Community. Both people have been in self-isolation since March 3rd when they returned from traveling overseas. We're told they have not been sick, Bishop Gadsden officials say. They disinfected all common spaces and notified the community.